Like a wizened little bee in his yellow jersey comes the leader of the Tour de France. Like a hawk or a harrier, he's going to break the sound barrier, the leader of the Tour de France. You can hear the sonic boom of Britain's Chris Froome as he rides down the Champs-Élysées. It's the third tour he's won at the hell of the peloton, and he makes it look so easy. Spray flying as he went into the final descent ahead of France's Roman Bardet. But when he crosses the line, he can have a nice glass of wine, a Bordeaux or a fine Cloret. Hear the sonic boom of Britain's Chris Froome as he rises up the Champs-Élysées. It's the third tour he's won at the head of the peloton, and he makes it look so easy. He survived every spill, every crash, every hill, the leader of the Tour de France. Riding high in the saddle up the creek without a paddle, well, we all wish him bonne chance. You can hear the sonic boom of Britain's Chris Froome as he rides up the Champs-Élysées. It's the third tour he's won at the head of the peloton, and he makes it look so easy. There's polka dot, there's green, the fastest you've ever seen. In the end, they don't have a chance. Well, yellow's the one to beat in the French summer heat, the leader of the Tour de France. You can hear the sonic boom of Britain's Chris Froome as he rides up the Champs-Élysées. It's the third tour he's won at the head of the peloton, and he makes it look so easy.